Okay, Air 11 is now over NRG Stadium, where there does look to be damage. Damage to the retractable roof, it looks like. What you're looking at right now is Air 11 video showing what appears to be damage from Hurricane Beryl when it came in yesterday. You can see through what looks to be part of the roof damaged into the stadium, where you can see part of the football field.